now for part 3 of this playthrough thing. Yeah, we have just made it to land. Well, almost. Just gonna rip all of these flagella off. Disgusting monster of death. So this hideous, disgusting monster will have a head, a body. Yes, that is an awesome hideous, disgusting monster. All freaky, and I give him a poison thing on his small, stubby tail. Let's just make him like his tail. Give him cilia on his head. Chicken head thing. Or rooster head. He shall have a proboscis. And he shall have eyes. Dog eyes. Or something. Yes, he now has a stock eye of wonder, and I'm ripping it off and giving him one eye on his leg. Yeah, let's just stick with stock eyes. Yes, he can spit. Nom on you, and he can see it. He feels so special. Time to make him have some skin. Yes, load skin, load. Load faster, yes, that is okay-ish. What color was the land? I forget. I will assume it was brown. And now I will give them striped things on his back and make them dark, dark brown. Give them things on his legs and make them yellow-ish. Load and watches it like appears on his legs, and yeah, that's him. Doesn't look that bad. Let's go to land. Yay, he went to land. Congratulations. There's now a black, blank screen. Now we just have to wait for that black, blank screen to go away. Wait for it to go away. Yay. It is recombinating the evolution vectors and initializing the neural subsystems. And at the bottom it shows us what we might see, like this Tria thing made by Maxis that looks like an abomination. There's the Frobbit. That also looks quite odd. And it is... and it's wrapping the epidermal layers now. And randomizing the data archetypes. And oh look, it's the Diablob. Some freak that I made. And this other thing that I did not make. And it is initializing the neural subsystems again, and differing the cellular library. And there's the Bobby that my friend made. We called it a Bobby. There he is in the green waters of death and destruction. Yeah, now he's saying beep, beep, beep. Which is in freaky creature language. Come on, you freaks, let us go to land. And they're the babies with their giant eyes. And those eyes don't make them look cute, they make them look creepy. And that one is stuck underneath that, whatever the heck that thing is. It's the beginning of a new day, and nobody cares. Although, you freaky babies with your giant eyes, I would murder you, but I can't. Should I be friends with people, or should I murder them? Decisions, decisions, decisions. Let's just walk. We are walking. We are still walking. And what is this? There is someone here. They are quite ugly. So I will murder them. Yeah. And I will get 20 DNA points. I don't know how that hit him because it shot at the camera. Feel the wrath. Bite you to death. Feel the wrath of my proboscis. So yeah, now we just bite and bite and bite some more. And hopefully we will be able to kill them all by the end of this episode thing. Yay, he's dead. Time to consume his flesh. Consume his flesh. Consume it. Consume it. I don't exactly know why he's chewing his food with a proboscis. Does not make much sense to me. Where's your alpha? You are the alpha. Prepare to die at the wrath of me. Here he comes. Oh no, I am terrified. It's annoying how slow the abilities recharge. Come on, die. Die faster. He's dying. He's dying at the speed of light. And he shall continue to die. Okay, yeah, that's all for this episode. Yeah, so, bye.